payoff pitch to Hartog. Pulls that one to deep left field. If it's fair, it's gone. And it's gone. See ya. Solo homer. Natalie DenHartog extends the Golden Gophers lead at 3-1.
I mean, she just rips this ball. That is a low pitch. To be able to take a ball that looks like it's by her ankles and to create that type of rhythm to get underneath it, she crushes it. And with that home run, she now ties for career home run record with Katie Richardson and former Gopher Kendall Lindemann.
That was impressive. 40th home run, as you mentioned.